this before. You took all the worries from my mind. Darling, please forgive me if I stay a little more. I can't look away from those brown eyes. And if we settle down, we don't have to settle down. Please don't be afraid of all the things that could go wrong. We can take our time and we may change our mind. But I can tell a good thing when a good thing comes along. Darling, tell me all about the dreams you had last night. You can be so restless in your sleep. It's the one that you should keep. And if we settle down, oh, we don't have to settle down.
Welcome to another video. Good afternoon. I'm so happy that you're here. Today has been super relaxed and it's definitely going to stay that way. I've had a really interesting week and I'm trying to just take it easy on my body. I actually passed out in public, like full-on passed out, a couple days ago on Valentine's Day. And since then, I've been trying to just really listen to my body, and it was really scary, honestly. I'm trying not to think about it too much, but it is kind of in the back of my mind because it's not really normal to have that happen. So yeah, I do have appointments coming up to figure out what the issue is or if it's a big issue. But I have been super low energy the past couple days and have really just been laying down and taking it really easy on myself, but today I feel a little bit better. I have been cleaning up the house because I have kind of neglected cleaning my space because I've just been resting. I thought it's a good day to just slowly clean and do what I can, and that will make me feel better later when I'm resting again and the space is clean. So I hope that you're healthy and your winter is going well. Thank you so much for being here and sharing this experience with me. I'm so grateful every day for anyone who's watching my videos, and especially people who reach out with such kind words. I just can't thank you enough, and your kindness means so much to me. It's like almost overwhelming, but in a good way, just to see how much people relate or enjoy my content or just hanging out with me, so thank you so much. So anyways, I think the rest of the day is just gonna be some reading, and I might do some reading updates later because I've been reading like crazy since I've been pretty much on bed rest. And I also just want to have a cozy night and make it all cute in here. I have got some new additions for the house lately, so I think I showed them in some of my videos, but there's some cute little additions to the house and it's kind of coming together now. I've been wanting to decorate my Kindle for a while now, but I didn't have a case. So I recently got just a clear case, and I just put some cute little stickers and a bookmark that I got. I do have lots more stickers and little things that I could put in this, but I still have a couple boxes from the move that I have yet to go through, and I think they might be in there. But for now, I think it just gives it some more personality, and yeah. I don't know, it's cute. I also want to get like a pop socket so I can hold it easier in one hand, but I've been reading a lot on my Kindle lately and I actually love it. It's a good switch up, especially at night when I want something that has light and I don't really want to keep any lights on. I also have 3 months of free Kindle Unlimited, so I'm trying to use it as much as I can before that runs out in March, I believe, because I got this for Christmas. But I will say there's nothing that beats a physical copy of a book, but this is a really good alternative just to switch it up every now and then, and I absolutely love it. I recently bought a record player for the house, and we only have a few records right now, but my grandma actually dropped this off, and she was kind enough to thrift us a record, and I just thought that was so sweet. I guess she was watching my videos, and she saw that I was practicing French, so she bought this thinking that they would sing in French and it would kind of help me become more fluent. But unfortunately, these are just instrumentals, but personally, I love listening to instrumentals in the background just while I'm doing chores or reading, because words tend to kind of distract me. So I've really been enjoying this, and I've already listened to it like probably 10 times. So it's just really nice to put on in the background, and I just thought that was so sweet of my grandma to do that. So Grandma, if you're watching this, thank you very much. I love it so much. Good evening. I made some tea. Tonight is peppermint. It sounded so good tonight. I've been having lots of milk-based drinks, well, oat milk-based beverages, and I haven't been really drinking a lot of tea, so it just sounded really nice to have a hot cup of tea. I did want to talk about my reading lately because I just feel the need to. I've been reading so much good books, and it felt like the perfect time to update on what I've been reading. I am in the middle of the Throne of Glass series by Sarah J. Maas. And I think I am on the 6th book in the series, Empire of Storms. I just finished Queen of Shadows, It was amazing. I think that's definitely my favorite book of the whole series so far. It's just such a good series if you're looking for a found family series. There is romance in these books, but I think that's more of like a subplot. I like these books mostly for the found family because just all the characters form such good bonds and friendships, and every book is so action-packed. There's so much cool characters, but I've been taking breaks in between because it's such a long series. So I actually did read Divine Rivals, and I've seen this book everywhere for the last like 6 months, maybe more. I forget when it came out, but I've just seen it everywhere online. And I don't know why I told myself I would read it eventually, but I wasn't really drawn to it, even though so many people said it was their favorite book of the year last year. I just never got around to reading it or purchasing it. So I did read it. It's actually free on Kindle Unlimited. So I read it on there, and oh my gosh, I see why everyone loved that book so much. I am so sad that I didn't read it sooner, but I think I needed it during this time. Like I said earlier in this video, I haven't been feeling the best, so I literally just laid in bed and read that book so fast. It is such good writing, and if you're looking for a book that feels like you aren't even reading, I highly recommend this book. It is so wholesome and heartbreaking, and it was just perfect. I think I really needed this book at this time. I see why everyone was raving about it and why it's been so hyped up, because it literally just filled my heart. And I definitely cried when I read that. It was just so perfect. And the author's writing is amazing. So I think I want to read a couple more of her books. I think she has a couple more out. Also, there's a second book in this duology, I think it is, and I really need to get my hands on it. I just don't really want to be purchasing books right now, and the book on Kindle Unlimited is like $13, and I just don't feel like paying that, and I wish I could be reading it right now, but it's okay. I need to get through my other series first. The book that I'm currently reading is the second book in the Ember and the Ashes series, Torch Against the Night, and I just barely started the book. This book actually is a book club pick for Katie Is Reading and Cassandra Lynn on YouTube, and they're doing the whole series, so I've been following along with that, and I've really been enjoying it. I can tell that it's gonna be a really good series. That's all my reading updates, I think, but I literally can't stop thinking about Divine Rivals. I haven't read a book in so long that I instantly wanted to reread, and that's how I knew I loved it, because I started rereading it right after I finished it because I just needed more, and I needed to stay in that world and in that romance because it was perfect. I am actually feeling a lot better today, which was nice. I was able to do everything I needed to do, and I didn't feel as low energy. I'm still slightly there, but I felt a lot better, so that's really nice, and it makes me happy, so I hope it continues to be that way and I don't start feeling bad again. Now I'm just going to read for the rest of the night and do my skincare and probably wind down and go to bed. I never do an outro, and this kind of feels intimate and a little weird, but thank you so much for being here and spending this day or these couple days with me. I wish you the best, and I hope you're doing well, and keep spreading your light. You're special. I'm gonna head to bed and get some rest, some deep rest. Good night. I'll see you next week.